So I used my magic to withdraw from...